Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Theshadowsnose.
Hi, I'm the Theshadowsnose and I'm back with another VIC20 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Catcha, Snatcha. And I have no clue what this is. Okay. I'm this guy on the top. And what do I have to do? Okay, I have this. No, not there. Okay, over there. I think I've seen this game played by Steve Benway. Maybe I have to put it to the left. I think Steve Benway played this game. Where do I have to put this? Over there. Weird game. Okay, got it. Ah, that raises my opinion. Yes. Well, that's good. It's a little bit boring, it's too slow. Why are they running? Yeah, I think my opinion is good. Why only 51%? What's that? Where do I have to put that? Whatever that is supposed to be. Not there. Oh. Ah, okay, it's a teleporter. Or not. Quite tedious, this game. Where do I have to put this? Where do I have to put this? Not, obviously not there. Not there. Where? Okay, now my opinion is only 3%. That probably means... What? Game over soon. For some reason... 32% again? Ah, okay. Now I got rid of this. Is this a kid? I probably have to bring this to the girl. On the top left. I think it's a girl. I hope it's a girl. Yes, bring the kid back to its mother. No, it's probably top right. Yeah, very tedious game. Way too slow. Yeah, I got rid of that. Great. Way too slow. Only 4%? Why? I don't understand this game. What? I don't understand this game. Hey, I got it. Oh. Very slow and tedious game. Yeah, and I got a very high opinion rating again. I think I showed you enough of this game. I really don't like it. It's very slow, very tedious. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video anyways, and thanks for watching.